You seeing what I'm seeing?
Those mounds are made of cocoons. Thousands of them. If we set the charges there, they'll all burn.
Shit, they're hatching. We gotta move. Quick. Okay. Listen up. We've been hit hard tonight. We lost brothers. Rachel's gone. So's the Colonel. But now, it's time to get some payback. We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. Second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. If luck is on our side, we'll do more than fry a few vampires and create a diversion. Jaleen, you ready?
I am.
Okay then, let's get loose, kids.
Okay. Who's going to place the dynamite?
All right, fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
Nah, the more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. It takes a detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Just don't go getting trigger happy on me.
Every step of the way, you keep them radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal?
Then I'll pop a flare. See it go up, you hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. You hear me, buddy?
First dynamite is down. Over.
All clear from up here, buddy.
Which way? Left or right?
We're not seeing any movement. It's your call.
Holy shit.
It's getting kind of hairy down there, brother. Why don't you ditch the rest of those charges and head back?
Look at that, man. It's the mud road.
It's too far.
I'm going for it. This is way too easy. Oh no. Oh no.
What is it?
There are too many. He's a dead man.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wait! What will warning him do now? There is no way out.
Hey, how's it looking up there?
Tell him.
They're all over you, man. Hundreds of them.
At least you've got the boss to tell me the truth.
I'm sorry, Nikki. For this? For what happened at that checkpoint?
It's a war, Jason. Bad shit happens. Get out.
Charges in place.
I hear you, buddy. What's your position?
I'm 200 meters from the door. Bearing 320.
But I'm injured. I need help.
Shit.
unearthly. Those charges were a godsend. Feels like this whole damn place is coming down. Salim, he's still alive. Salim, come in, man. Are you there?
I am surrounded. I'm in real trouble here. Vampires. So many vampires.
What's there to think about? We go back down there. We die with them. No way I can make it out alone, Jace. Come with me. He ain't one of us.
You're wrong. Salim is one of us now. Marines don't leave their own behind. You hear me, Salim?
If I help make that, tell my son I did everything I could.
Tell him yourself. I'm coming to get you. They just throw that thing at me.
I did.
Let's get out of here. Unfucking-believable. Those things were all over us, but me and Salim busted through them like it was the last down of the goddamn Super Bowl. Listen up. We're not out of the woods yet. What I see in front of me, you're the best. Fuck that. The best of the best. We will get home. Ooh-rah!
Fuck!
Didn't know how to stay dead.
You still with me, buddy? We got two alive. Very fucking ready to go home, Marines here. This is Mailman 2-1 Actual to Coyote 2. Radio check, over.
This is Rhino 1-5, solid copy. We're 5 minutes from your position. Where the hell have you guys been? Over.
Improvise, adapt, and overcome. We fucking did it!
Look. Look around you. So quiet.
Hello, sunshine. Am I happy to see you?
I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me. Not again.
Fucking back to hell! again. These are fucking clear.
But we use what we got.
It's been interesting knowing you.
Survivors. One of them's a PW. Returning to base.
freely they stood who stood, and fell who fell. Not bad. You've guided some of your charges to the light, while others have fallen to the darkness. Survival often comes at a great cost, a cost that others sometimes must pay. I look forward to our next encounter. Perhaps I'll choose a story that's a little more homely next time, somewhere you'd be guaranteed of a decent night's sleep. Rest assured, wherever it is, you'll find it extremely hard to leave. Until the next time. You know the way out.
You're late, and you look like shit.
I just got off the red eye. What's your excuse?
Good flight?
Oh, shit movie, shit meal, no leg room.
They cram you in the back?
By the toilets.
Nice.
Coffee wasn't so bad, though. Good fucking muffins.
Did you read the brief?
On the flight. How's it going with the analysis team?
The ISG team took heavy losses, but it wasn't a complete disaster. We just had to scrape some of them off the floor.
Poor bastards. And the entities?
Like nothing we've seen before. Kolchak Jason, First Lieutenant, Marine Force Recon.
The best of the best, huh?
Or so they advertised.
Fuck! Now how many times do I have to keep telling you the same damn story?
I understand. However, SETCOM needs to iron out any irregularities.
Such as? The whole fucking thing was irregular!
Such as why you allied with an enemy combatant?
You weren't fucking there! Those things were ripping us to shreds. I don't give a damn who it was. We needed all the help we could get. I stepped back into that hell to save Salim. And that man was worth five of you people. Semper fucking Fi!
And Colonel King?
What about Colonel fucking King?
How did he die?
He led us all the way to hell. Hell burned him up.
So they cooperated with an Iraqi soldier down there?
Republican Guard, if you can believe it. Must have made a hell of an impression for Kolchak to go back for him.
I'm dying to meet this guy.
I am not answering any more questions until I see my son!
That's not how we do things around here.
You don't have a clue. Jason came back for me. What does that tell you? Down there, this damn war of yours was over.
I'd like to talk more about the entities.
The vampires.
I'm finding it very hard to believe that you killed those things with that.
Untie me, and I'll show you how I did it.
The analysis team are still pulling specimens from the site. It's carnage down there.
They use dynamite?
We don't know how they got their hands on it.
No, I'm done. I told you already. It was a city, a goddamn city full of those things. There were cocoons down there. Fucking thousands of them.
How many organisms were still alive down there?
Too many. Oh, for all's sake, they all fucking burned.
This is like Winterfold all over again.
Uh-huh. And here we have Colonel Eric King, our in-house genius. He definitely got more than he bargained for.
Those two were married, right?
In the loosest sense of the word. He felt his death.
Yeah, I've read the report. Wonder if there's more to it than that.
The answer to that died with him. This comes down to Kalis. It mistook the temple for Saddam's weapon depot.
Piece of shit system.
I wouldn't say that. Been a big find for us. We've been lucky.
This is your definition of lucky? Dear God.
There's barely anything left to identify.
You read her profile.
Yeah. She could have gone far. If this hadn't happened. We still on for next Sunday?
Janet's making hot pot. You bet your ass we're on.
I'll never get used to this job.
Why would you want to?
At least this one was localized.
You know, small blessings.
So, what do you make of it all?
Doesn't matter what I think. Only thing that matters is controlling the flow of information. As far as the world knows, not a damn thing happened here.
You want to know what it means to be a killer? Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them pleading, begging. That's true art. That's what you have to be, an artist. I've left my mark on the world. Have you?